All right. Chavez Jr. always said that he would love to fight Triple G. And yesterday, Ellie talked to him, and he said to Ellie that he would hurt Triple G more than Jacobs.
Who's this?
Chavez Jr.
Well, Chavez Jr. has his plate full right now with Canelo. Chavez Jr. has to get through Canelo first. If he does get through Canelo, then that would be huge. If you can get Triple G. But you can always mix and match some of these fights. You know, you got Jacobs, you got Triple G, you got Chavez, you got Canelo, Billy Saunders from WBO. You got a lot of guys right now that can, you know, mix in there. David Lemieux. You know, you got a couple guys that you can really get some really good fights, you know, and they can have like a couple of good fights in the next year or two for these fights.
What do you think about Triple T's fight?
Well, I didn't get to see that. I heard about it. I heard it was very competitive, very close, but that he should have won. But I haven't seen it.
No, after Triple T lost, Triple G didn't look as good as people expected him to look. We have a big shakeup in the pound for pound list.
Well, had been doing real well in the smaller weight class. I think this might be a little too much for him. He's not as strong as he used to be. He's fighting bigger guys, you know, so that might be a factor. Golovkin, and even though he didn't perform as great as other times, he fought one of the best fighters there, so it's hard to look great against another good fighter like Jacob. Jacob's an excellent fighter. Got the skills, got power, got size. Triple G wasn't able to perform it before. That doesn't mean that he's not, you know, at that level or that he's overrated. No, it just means he fought a great other fighter, so competition, you know, has to change. But pound for pound list, I mean, everybody's got their own list. That's up to, you know, for debate. I don't even worry about that.
All right, Angel Garcia after the fight.
Mel, are you getting this?
Well, you're in the background.
Just me, right?
Yeah. Why you had to fuck up my interview? Okay, so